gonna get this over with. Ready for a smackdown?
Another one for the books.
Gotcha!
About what you said earlier.
Which was?
About Avalanche, how it's changed.
Oh, that.
These people are too soft. Those Splinter Cell guys? They sound like the ones we should have teamed up with, don't you think? I feel bad for complaining, considering all they've done for us.
I know what you mean, though. They're all just really good people, huh?
And that's the problem. Midgard isn't happy. Not that we care what happens to it. think you know exactly why. Gotta say, I might call this place a maintenance facility. But it looks more like an arms factory to me. Let's keep it tight, boss. We can't afford any more mistakes. GGS life depends on it.
Understood.
Now spill it! Who gave you that information?
Oh, his name was something like... Heidegger?
Wrong answer!
I'm gonna ask you again.
All right, I'll tell you. It was Rufus.
You don't say.
Or was it Hojo?
Ready to do this, boss?
Born ready.
Great. Now draw their attention. You grab our guy.
A diversion, huh? I like it. But don't forget, I'm the leading lady. Hey, you! Evildoers! Over here!
What the hell?
Who's there?
You'd ask.
Never mind, it's just some kid.
Right?
Hey! Who are you calling a kid?
Award-winning performance, boss.
Who are you anyway?
We're giants! Got eyes on hostiles, requesting backup.
Yeah!
called?
Boss!
Pleasure.
Let's do this!
I'm on it. Back to it.
Nice one! You're going down! Getting little critters!
Nice work! You saved my ass!
Huh? It was nothing.
Well, it did earn you these.
Huh?
Employee ID cards. They'll get you into the Shinra building. And pretty much any floor, basement included. That's where advanced weaponry's got their lab set up. And where they conduct their materia research. If what you're looking for is anywhere in that place, it's gonna be there.
Got it.
You guys should probably get moving. Word is, Shinra's got something big lined up for us. Nothing less than the destruction of Sector 7. But whatever it is they're planning, you're better off out of it.
Right.
I'ma go report to the others. Good luck up there. See you soon.
Yeah. Next time, I'm by. I'll show you how Wutaians really party.
Deal. Huh?
Oh. Don't forget to tell the Splinter Cell about Sector 7, I mean.
I won't.
Well, boss, sounds like we better get going. Let's set up as soon as you're ready.
Ready!
I think this is where those bastards plotted their attacks. Right under our noses.
Too bad they made it out before the military could get here. Like chickens flying the coop.
Probably best if we don't stick around. Let's catch the train.
Okay. Hey, do you remember the last time we went out for drinks?
Is it true there was a movie here?
I'm
Over here!
Can't believe those freaking morons. They damn near got themselves eaten trying to hide that stupid poster. You stay away from that factory, you hear? Place has monsters coming out of the walls.
So, do you think Niall and the others got away?
We can worry about that once we have boss.
So, they let him.
If you hadn't insisted on.
They say the train's this city.
Sorry about that.
Boss. I don't think we'll be back here anytime soon, so make sure you're ready for anything, okay?
I think we're good here. Let's roll. What's with all these people?
Due to the recent incident at Mako Reactor 5, only a limited number of trains are currently in service. Please note that the Sector 5 Undercity Station is closed until further notice. Thank you.
Shh. Splinter Cell's done its best to make things hard for you. Miss this train and there's no telling when the next will be.
Looks like it's now or never, guys.
Sorry we couldn't give you a proper send-off. Just know that we're rooting for you, okay?
Up. Don't laugh.
Melfi always got motion sick. Chocobos, boats. I'm sure trains would have done it too.
Who is Melfi?
My sister. She trained under your father at the same time as me. And she had such promise.
Had?
The war was ending. But a Shinra mech went haywire near a crowd. And she had to do something. Deserve what's coming to him.
Yeah. They do. But I'm not your sister.
Are we on schedule?
The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000.
Director Twisty.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Breathe. Progress requires sacrifice.
Learn to live with it.
Over with.
Excuse me, I have some questions. You work for Shinra, isn't that right? Then would you care to comment on the rumors that Sector 7 will be the terrorist's next target? They're going to hit the reactor, aren't they?
You! Stop right there! Get the hell out of here.
What additional security measures?
Elevators are right there. Let's catch one.
You're up, Heidi. Come on.
Hold the door.
What floor?
The basement. Advanced weaponry.
Going down. Door's closing.
Perfect. Just perfect. But oh, how the mighty are fallen. Wutai, colluding with Avalanche and resorting to terrorism? I always thought the Wutaians an honorable people. They used to be, certainly. But now they're nothing but blood-sucking flies buzzing around Shinra's face. Would you not agree? In light of recent events, I mean.
I would. 100%.
What a lovely smile.
Open up!
I think not. Foreign visitors should take the scenic route. And savor the opportunity to meet our latest autonomous weapons.
Damn it! I'll never get a better chance. That was Scarlet, Director of Advanced Weaponry. It was one of her machines that killed Melfi!
Calm down, Sonon. Calm down. Remember, we're here for a reason.
Right, boss. I'm sorry.
Don't be. I was ready to strangle her myself. And that's before she sent us off in the wrong direction.
Where did she send us?
One way to find out. Don't worry, we'll get to materia research eventually.